Hello YouTube, Iguil here once again, and welcome back to part 7 in the Let's Play Higurashi Daybreak custom games. In this episode, this is a compilation of some gameplay with me and untraile from this summer that we have not uploaded earlier. Next team, of course, is the Lovers team and Mio Takano. But first, enjoy some gameplay with me and untraile. Yeah, so I was supposed to be Shion. With knives and And it's a go.
おとなしく負けた方が怪我は少ないかもです。
Ultimate weapon, Higurashi. Yeah, so it's Higurashi Daybreak.
Ojisan wa tekagen shinai yo. Kono teido ja waratte yo. Mada mada ikeru tte.
なかなか追い込んでくれるじゃない。大丈夫です。こんなの問題ありません。
ミオンさんの無鉄砲ぶりも茜さんにそっくりですよ。
母さんほどじゃないよ。あんなのと一緒ってのは心外。おじさんは手加減しないよ。心配いらないよ。お気の毒だね。用心したいところです。もう一つ 手加減しなくていいのですよ。失礼。まさか見抜かれるとは思いませんでした。
Yeah, so it's still game night with Iguil and Untraile. Current game is Higurashi Daybreak. And we are supposed to play a game now. Now we are starting the game in Higurashi Daybreak. Have a pleasant stay. Oh yeah. That's right. It's Shion with the taste. That was not so great, actually. Yeah, what a lovely game of Higurashi Daybreak here with Iguil and Untraile. Iguil, perhaps. Still, it's Higurashi Daybreak. Yeah. So, yeah, that's another Shion game. But with whips. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So we are actually pretty even as of right now. And they do run away. And I do not hit them sometimes. But that's just sometimes. Because you can have different scenarios as well. So it's only sometimes. Which is the meaning of the word sometimes. Occurrences occurring not all of the time, but some of the time. Sometimes. Yeah, indeed. Experimenting a bit with the sound quality, microphone levels and such. Please do say so if the sound quality is gets too bad. Oh no, you can't see this live, it's a recording, so you have no possible way of saying that the sound is bad before it's too late. That's too bad for you, I guess.
さて、何秒で潰せるかな？
くらえ！あんだけフラッシュ！
この程度じゃ笑っちゃうね。
大丈夫！無傷ですわ。
Yeah, so apparently I chose to be Mion. I had forgotten. But that's okay, because Mion is cool. And Mion in this with guns, she has guns as weapons. And rockets. Boom. And boom, 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 boom. Yeah, so you can shoot the rockets, they explode. And cause damage to the ones who get hit by the rockets. Like Hanyu here, for example. That's one example. But sometimes the rocket does not hit anything, and then it will not cause any damage. And with that conclusion on the chapter on rockets, it's sometimes really better to kill someone by just kicking them until they die than using rockets or guns. If you kill someone by stabbing them or hitting them yourself rather than just using a gun, you can enjoy it a lot more, you know? Because you like get to participate in the killing and you don't really feel it when you kill someone. So I prefer that. Strangling them or stabbing them myself. Rather than a gun, it's too easy, and it's a good feeling. Really good. Yeah, so going on, moving on here, more Higurashi Daybreak. Wise words from Rika there, I believe. Maybe. Probably. So it's the doctor and Akasaka. That was a neat attack. So it's next game, Tomitake and Satoko versus Riku and Mion. But of course you already knew that, didn't you? So this is Satoko with something called homing fireworks. I guess it's homemade or something. Homemade fireworks. That's the best kind of fireworks. So this is actually a very, really good round, at least until now. So we actually won.
Sadoko-chan to issho da to omoshiroi shashin ga torere yo.
So, we are playing Higurashi Daybreak.
Yeah, waku waku shite kita ne.
はりきっちゃいますよ。うん。おやおや、参りましたね。こんなの減っちゃうさ。大丈夫さ。 Fuck him in the flesh.
My Tomitake flesh!
Yes, so that was a half an hour compilation of gameplay with me, Iguil, and untraile from the summer, last summer, summer 2013. Hope you enjoyed it, and thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more Higurashi Daybreak videos, both custom games like this one and story mode. Next story mode, that is the Lovers Team, in which I will play as Mio Takano. So, again, thank you for watching. Thank you. Come again. Thank you. Bye.